about 10 minutes and with some time for questions, I'm just going to give you a really quick overview of what the past year has been like, what's happening now, and then maybe what's going to be happening in the near future. So those of you that know me know that I'm the last is half full type of guy. So I think the last, this past year, despite its challenges, has been really an excellent year. Just a few highlights. A lot of you have helped us extensively on reforming pipe breaks across the entire state.